Man, if it's a brown trout or a grayling, I think it's too much fight for either of those, though, right? We're about to find out. I need to switch down into a lower gear, don't I? Man, is that a pretty fish or what?